This is my city bike that I installed the magnet lights on. Here they are in the front. I have the cantilever version because this is on my old cross bike that I turned into a city bike. And you can see the magnets are about the distance of a brake pad to the rim. And you can feel a little bit of pull of the magnet when they get close to a metal rim like that. And here's the rear. The rear is not actually lit. It's actually the sun kind of shining through. Here's a quick demo of what they look like when they're spinning, and I'll put it down in a second, and there you get, it turns off, and here's at slow speeds, they flicker a lot, but anything over about 5 or 10 miles an hour, it's a pretty steady beam. And there it is, and one last kick. And it's daytime, so I did the best I could on the headlights, but you can see they're pretty good on the front, and this is in a pretty well-lit garage. You can see a pretty good path. It's pretty magical what they do.